Merry Christmas tree. Stockings. What you doing?
I am frosting.
You ever heard question that way? Some wholesome people.
I am frosting cookies. Oh my goodness. I am frosting cookies.
Okay, here's cookies that we made. We're having.
Like we ain't wholesome.
No, ma'am. We're having waffles in the morning.
To the unwholesome person in the t-shirt.
What else are we having in the morning? Not hot wings, but... Oh, they're having bacon. We're having eggs, I'm gonna assume. We should have had...
You just gonna get your butt up.
We should have had...
We're gonna be done earlier.
You worried, it sure won't.
So, Mark, you want your plate?
No, ma'am.
Why? It's down the street. I'll bring you a plate.
Okay, ask your mama to bring you a plate.
It ain't right now.
Okay, we're having chips and homemade salsa, Rotel. I guess they having them a little bit of Crown Royal.
Turn up!
The pregnant lady. What else? A cheese ball. What else do we say? Oh, spinach and artichoke dip.
It's another.
And she put these in her. And her cookies. And she made some homemade icing.
Christmas holiday. Taste the icing right to what they like.
I'm probably vanilla.
Yeah, love beets and
Ron. Stop. You are not Betty Crocker. Betty Homemaker. She just bit her tongue around.
Okay, we're gonna open one present on Christmas Eve.
And then
we're gonna get up, ballerina. We're gonna get up early in the morning. Okay, they're really trying to show up for the vlog today. Then we're gonna get up early in the morning and opened our beautiful presents. You guys can see them over there. Looking. Oh, this is our doll, Wee Wee.
Wee wee, Missy.
Okay, so I'll come back when we make when we open our presents.
You let me leave.
Outside.
Me out.
Wait, it was so many.
It's too many. Me and Rob.
Oh, you got like you're the man? Okay.
No little man be dancing with me like that.
Oh! Break it down.
God drowned.
Oh. Did I push it in the
childish.
Cutest.
I am. Okay, we're opening one Christmas Eve gift. I guess she wanted to wrap the Amazon box.
Oh, she didn't know we got
that. Oh, I can't put that on there. I'm just kidding. Booty butt cheeks.
What's this?
Gotta take it out,
but
we can do the memory phone.
This lady stands up at work. Like, that's how
that's how bad
it is. And what the problem she has.
Y'all don't know.
For your chair?
Yeah. Booty. You gotta sit on a hard surface. It's uncomfortable. It's really, really
comfortable. Really? I will.
How you know? What'd you do, try it?
Because, no, I told you we learned about them at school.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
I said no, man. I didn't want
to. Go, Ricky.
They feel that good?
Mm-hmm. Like,
can I get one for my car?
That's why I didn't want for the car, for the house, for school.
Oh, man.
Hey, some cute stuff. Hey,
thank you. Oh, those are cute. Man, those joggers. I like those.
I mean, when she's ready.
Oh, yeah, those are really cute.
You could have got us on some of them.
Yeah.
Like, you said.
Those are cute.
These ain't pajamas, though.
No, those are just joggers.
Yeah.
You got some joggers?
Oh, look, that would have went perfect with this.
Yeah, it does go with that. But that may be a little much.
Huh?
Just saying, maybe a little much.
I'm a blood.
Y'all heard him.
Yeah. When I was born.
I'm back in the game, y'all. I'm back in the game.
What is that?
I've been out too long.
Show them.
I said, thank my mama for this opportunity to get back in the game. It's been a rough 3 months.
What, you didn't have one or something?
Oh, I had one, but then it broke. I didn't break it. It just broke. It just stopped working. We here now.
You gotta fit big.
So you back in the game.
Yes.
Man.
And y'all know, when you're so used to doing this, and there ain't nothing there.
No, I don't know, because it's always there.
No, well, I hope you still got your charger. It's another.
Now, who's that from?
This is from my mama.
From my mama.
It sounds like $1 million.
What
does it mean off that way? Could be what it is.
Make today the best day. Oh, this is so cute. It can go to my office. Well, where is
it?
You are in there. Oh, well, yeah, it can go in my room too. But, you know, it can go either place. I got a lot of.
Pink.
Yeah, a lot of places it can go.
What does it say?
Make today the best day ever. I owe you $1 million.
All right.
I think you put that at work. You know, sometimes at work.
Where is it ever?
Ah! Nowhere.
I'm in the back. This is cute. I like it.
It is pretty slick, though.
Thank you.
And it's pink. That's me.
I'm glad you told me you were recording. You had a lot of people. I'm about to put this up.
Yeah, that part does. It's like a suction thingy, like your toothbrush.
Oh, it's with Macy's.
Macy's, okay.
I'm like, back to what? Back away to all. Oh. I'm like, back away.
Show the vlog.
He really did. He taped this thing up so I can go in here. Don't open until Christmas. Love, Santa. Stop peeking. back way to 12:25.
Okay.
No, that little turning thing comes off, I think.
All the way out?
Yeah. Oh, well, mine ain't no mine, but it still work.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Because it tightens up that way if you don't want it to move you.
See, mine moves. I don't know.
Hey, do mine.
You gotta unscrew the thing.
Mine,
no. You pop it in there.
Yeah.
See, my little camera thing is like that. Drone.
Oh, I
need upside down. I got some more stocking stuff that yours is fitting.
Oh, my stocking
stuff. Oh, yeah. Right here next to you, right? You heard
this out. Victoria.
I'm trying to get the board here.
Start yours with a breakfast combo for just $1.50.
Oh, Lord, yes. Praise the Lord. Because, look, I was not about to buy that stuff from CVS. And they raggedy sell. Oh, and I got some. Oh, my gosh. I'm so glad I didn't get none because I need six.
Wait.
Yes. Oh, this is cute.
Hey guys, so it's Christmas Day. Got this nice North thing. Show them your shirt. Mom, you can open it. I'm not about to play with her. Okay, with baby first Christmas on the inside. You know what?
I didn't know you had to assemble these. I thought they just
came like here.
Yeah. Oh, my. Let me tell you, that's why I was laughing at me with my booty.
But when she said that, I was like, oh, that's good. And Curry said,
oh, man.
No, you were talking about I need to get a new one. I was like, oh, hopefully she don't get a new one for Christmas.
Girl. Oh, my.
Oh, and it's Serta. That's Serta like a sleep. Oh, you're going to be sleeping that chair.
I ain't going to be standing up. Doing this.
Just $100. If you do, you got this thing.
Right, you got all the support you need. There ain't no excuse now. Oh, man, I got to sit still. Three smartphones
that are up. Get to work.
What, look at, y'all look at Wee Wee. Why I got him leaning like that? He looking too. He looking too, like, what's up? I done broke his neck. Oh, Wee Wee. Okay, Wee Wee, you good, bro? You good, little bro? Okay. Got some more vloggy stuff for Christmas. Shout out to my brother. Got me a microphone in a stand.
Oh, yeah.
I want this, I want that.
Let me see.
Grab your gift. She's trying to get a gift ring.
She's
trying to take a gift.
She got the lip gloss. She got the lipstick.
Oh, that's
here.
Okay.
Okay,
Mom.
Is this
good
to have
it right? I don't know. Tori, I told you I was getting her lip stuff. Well, you thought she needs some more?
We're not sharing because you're not getting any stock consultation.
No, I don't know. Maybe I have to check
she's
it.
She's trying to get over there with that sock thing.
She said, I need it.
Yeah.
Okay, go, Tori. Open this big one. I want to know what's in that.
Hey, this is a sis. I'll throw it away for you. Hey, I just want you to know I didn't wrap this.
Are you sure because that newspaper? I don't know.
I know. But, hey, you know what? I told her if I hadn't wrapped that in newspaper and came over here and seen that like that, I'd be mad like, you want to wrap it in the newspaper instead of buying some? Even if you had
the best press problems, even if you couldn't figure it out before, you can drive a nice. Oh, let's see what this is.
That big old box for
that. Hurry, the camera gonna die.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's like a. Oh, a little baby play thingy.
Yeah. Thank you. He went on the race. You went on the race for me? Look at him go with it.
Hey, listen.
No, he probably knew what to do. Oh, you had help.
I'm like, what was that noise? Okay, guys, we got the drone going. It's cold outside. Okay. It takes a lot of control, huh? It takes a lot of control. I wonder how high it goes. Is that cloud on the thing? So it must be able to go into the clouds. Is that as high as it go? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm going to bring it back.
Oh. Well, they got a big old dog. It's a pig. I hope that mug don't ever get loose out here. Are you froze? Oh, yeah, I think you froze.
Hello? Are you recording?
Yeah. Okay, well. I got a little snippet of my best friend. Oh, she back. She wants y'all to see her baby hairs on fleek.
Hairs on fleek?
Mm-hmm. Oh, where you get these tennis shoes from?
Look, and I'm putting them on two sides. Look at my lips.
You gonna try to put your lips like mine. Okay. We'll be back. Who's gonna love? Ooh, really? What's up, vlog? We're back home. We ran a few errands. Here, girl, where'd this go? Aren't you a man? Okay, so, oh yes, I'm so ready for this thing on dip. I'm about to make some... I gotta do what? Yeah, I gotta go get the vegetarian meatballs from downstairs because who doesn't eat meat is me. Okay.
Okay.
I can't see him.
Alright.
Okay, let's get the meatballs. I'm gonna use gate sauce because that's how we do it here in Kansas City. Whew, it's chilly outside. Okay. Making veggie meatballs. Look at his drone. It should be charged up for 10 minutes now. What you doing?
I'll wait till y'all.
Okay, let me show y'all these meatballs, though. I can get the camera to get his life together. Okay. Why you always talking like you Susie Homemaker when the camera comes on? Okay. Oh, that's how you do it. I don't know what I was doing. Okay, these are the meatballs. And then we're gonna use the... The gate sauce. They made me get original classic. But I would've got the extra hot.
I would have nailed that. Who's that? Her.
So
her. Not
that.
What are you
going to
do with
this?
It
had
a hole in it.
Okay. I'll be back, y'all.
Look, they're going to take the days when you get a new phone.
We'll be trying to fix the damn thing.
For real. You might as well go and get a new one.
Might as well get a new one. Okay, you all. Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Love you.
Okay, y'all. So we're having untraditional Christmas food. I mean, Christmas dinner. We have egg rolls in there. They're warming up. Rotel. Did you put pepper in this?
I seasoned the meat. Yes.
You seasoned the meat after it got in there?
Yes.
Oh, I ain't never heard of that.
You don't season meat in your Rose Hill?
Not after it goes in there, no.
No, she seasoned it before it went in there.
Why put pepper on top? Okay.
Because normally I have to be there first.
Vegetarian meatballs with the gate sauce. What is what they look like on my plate? Topsy's popcorn, of course, and our cookies from last night.
Yeah,
this is
a
great
one. Come stick,
y'all.
You sound like a man. Our spinach artichoke dip.
Oh, I forgot she married that man.
She went and got a plate from somebody else's house. Somebody help her. We have a cheese ball with nuts on it, banana nut bread. And then our new baby, our new air fryer. We got this for Christmas. So I guess it's 7 minutes left. And then can I just open this real fast?
No.
Okay. Can't open it right now, but it's some chicken wings.
We don't know what might happen. Just
chicken
don't.
Wings for the chicken eaters and the chickens in this house. So I'm about to eat my food because... Okay, guys. We're at the mall.
We're at the mall.
This is Muffin.
Hey, guys.
You guys haven't met her yet, but yeah. So I just had to exchange some stuff, you know, a couple gifts. And the lady was trying to play me, talking about, oh, I owe her $2 and something cents. Negative, ma'am. An exchange means an even exchange. I got two of the same little products. There's no way I'm paying you any money for a gift that I got for Christmas. So she figured it out. Y'all. And then so I had to check the lady, and then she owed me $2.47. And that's how a boss do it. Okay, I play all day. But no, she really did give me my $2.47 because I wasn't about to pay her three something.
Wasn't gonna happen for the same thing.
For the same exact thing. Same things, different packages.
Claire's, they might have something.
Okay, we're going to Claire's because Muffin is late and she gotta find later Christmas gifts.
Yes, after Christmas.
It's a special. We'll be back. Okay, y'all just missed me.
Okay, sorry.
Do the acrobatic trick of my life.
Okay, to get these shirts.
To get these shirts right there. Y'all know I'm short. I'm only 5 foot. And yeah. So we're thinking about...
We're doing after Christmas.
After Christmas shopping.
Uh-oh.
No, okay. Look at that. See, we found nice little gifts.
I like this.
Show them the watch. Show them the watch.
Okay.
Nice earrings. Watch. That watch is really cute. And then you like this one.
I like this one the best.
Mm-hmm. That's cute. I like it.
Okay. And that's a wrap, folks.
Let's get it. Let's go.
Okay. Oh, I do want to look and see if they got some champions.
For what?
Just the look, just the brows.
Okay, this is what happens when you're trying to shop for yourself. Oh, look at the little baby stuff. I can get this for my nieces and nephews.
You can.
And all the little babies. My back hurts because I got this really big bag from Forever 21.
No.
He has a coat on. Well,
no, he don't.
Okay, sorry. Cause we was really when you know when you're in a store and you're trying to find like a worker and nobody's wearing like the clothes you think a worker should wear at a store. Nobody has a uniform on. They're just wearing stuff. So you have to figure out like if they're shopping too or if they're working there. So I told Muffin, that if they don't have a coat on, they don't have a bag with them, and they maybe possibly have a lanyard on or hang tag, then that means they work here. But it's hard to find all that stuff without staring at people before. Oh, look at that bed. It is cute. I need some new pillows, too, because mine are about worn out.
Did you have a comforter set?
Yeah, I did. I needed that in my life. Got my new comforter set.
All grown up comforter.
Yes, it's so pretty. And it's a,
I was getting some champion stuff.
There's no champion in here.
I'm the champion.
Okay.
You didn't get a gift receipt, did you?
For what?
For the stuff that you had to take back.
I didn't, but...
I guess they come in handy, huh?
Yes. I gotta give my kid her Christmas money so she can spend it on other people.
Yeah.
We got some deals today.
Yes.
And Nick helped us. Nick, say hi to this bizarre vlog.
Hi.
Well,
just need your signature.
Okay. Get my autograph.
Yes, because you're going to be famous one day.
I am.
Yeah, I'm carrying everything. I got all of her stuff in my purse.
And you got the
keys. That's my wallet. Got the keys, got the wallet, got the gloves, got the wallet again. I'm taking all the money. Hey, loves. It's the end of the day, so I'm going to go ahead and end this vlog here. But hopefully you guys like seeing a little bit about me today and about what I did on my Christmas and a few of our gifts and things that we got. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe and share my video. And I hope you guys had a great Christmas or a Merry Christmas. But okay, I'll see you guys in my next video.